Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. John chapter 3 verse 27. No one can receive anything except what is given him from heaven. My dear brothers and sisters, to enrich our life, we have to receive from heaven. In order to receive from heaven, we have to pray more and more. Heavenly Father, this day, we ask you through Jesus Christ to anoint us with the spirit of prayer. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.